This year they only exported 1.5 million tons of scented grass, 60% drop compared to the year.
There's inspiration in every glance and every breeze.